As you can see that when I open this, all these are chemicals, right? And which we also call as electrolyte, you will learn in higher classes. But what happens when we complete the circuit by connecting it through the wires, children? Suppose here I have this bulb in which I have connected this bulb to the two wires, and now I want to make the circuit complete. So this part, the metal cap, is the positive terminal, children. I will attach it. Right now I'm just touching it. I will attach it here. Now if the connections are loose, the bulb will not glow, but if the connections are proper, the bulb will glow. You can see here, children. The bulb is glowing because the circuit is complete. So basically the container zinc, this metal base is negative, children. Why? Because this is the only area which is exposed when we cover it. Like when we cover it, right? So this is the only area that is a negative terminal. However, when we're talking about, when we have removed the outer covering, even if I touch it here, children, see. So this container, zinc container, is a basically negative terminal. And this cap, this is the positive terminal. I hope you have understood it now.